Wisdom, the final frontier to true knowledge. Welcome to Wisdom Trek, where our mission is to create a legacy of wisdom, to seek out discernment and insights, to boldly grow where few have chosen to grow before. Hello, my friend. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, your captain on our journey to increase wisdom and create a living legacy. Thank you for joining us today as we explore wisdom on our second millennium of podcast. This is day 1400 of our trek, and it is time for our three-minute mini-trek called Wisdom Unplugged. This short nugget of wisdom includes an inspirational quote with a little bit of additional content for today's trek. Consider this your vitamin supplement of wisdom for today. So let's jump right in with today's nugget. And today's quote is from Catherine Workman, and it is, "Faith is not a hothouse plant that must be shielded from the wind and rain, so delicate that it has to be protected, but it is like a sturdy oak which becomes stronger with every wind that blows upon it. An easy time weakens faith, while strong trials strengthen it." So today's snippet will be, "Strong trials strengthen faith." I know for myself, and probably for most Christ followers, we desire to have strong faith, but we prefer to gain that faith through osmosis or a life of ease. Unfortunately, this is not how we learn strong faith. Just like a massive and sturdy oak tree, as with many other varieties of trees, they can only grow big and resilient through adverse conditions. When they face torrential wind and rain, it not only strengthens the very fiber of the tree, but causes their roots to be driven deep into the soil, so it can tap into the life-sustaining water supply. Contrast that with the tomato plant that may thrive in a hothouse, but when exposed to harsh weather or natural elements, it will soon be destroyed. If you earnestly desire to have strong faith, then you must be willing not only to accept the trials of life, but to look forward to them with joy. So ask yourself, do you desire to be a tomato plant, which under ideal conditions may only last a short season, or do you desire to stand like a mighty oak, which continues to grow and reaches its branches to heaven? The tomato will last but a few months, while a sturdy oak will last several hundred years. Which do you choose? If you choose to be a mighty oak, then you must look at the hardships and trials of life as the Apostle James did in his letter to the early church, which was driven away from Jerusalem because of the severe persecution that they were experiencing. James chapter 1 verses 2 through 4 explains it best. "Dear brothers and sisters, when troubles of any kind come your way, consider it an opportunity for great joy. For you know when your faith is tested, your endurance has a chance to grow. So let it grow. For when your endurance is fully developed, you will be perfect and complete, needing nothing." And that's a wrap for today's Wisdom Unplugged quote. If you'd like access to my database of over 11,000 inspirational quotes, the link is available on the main page of wisdom-trek.com. And just as you enjoyed these nuggets of wisdom, encourage your friends and family to join us and to come along with us tomorrow for another day of Wisdom Trek, creating a legacy. If you'd like to listen to any of the past 1,399 treks or read the Wisdom Journal, they are all available at wisdom-trek.com. And I encourage you to subscribe to Wisdom Trek on your favorite podcast player so that each day's trek will be downloaded to you automatically. And thank you so much for allowing me to be your guide, your mentor, but most importantly, I am your friend as I serve you through the Wisdom Trek podcast and journal each day. And as we take this trek of life together, let us always live abundantly, love unconditionally, listen intentionally, learn continuously, lend to others generously, lead with integrity, and leave a living legacy each day. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, reminding you to keep moving forward. Enjoy your journey, and then create a great day every day. See you tomorrow for Worldview Wednesday.